According to Slater 1983, communication is transmission of a signal from one animal to another such that sender benefit from response of the recipient. Social behavior defined as a group of individuals of the same species that is organized in a cooperative manner extending beyond sexual and parental behavior. Turtle Conservation and Information Center in Cherating Pahang, Darul Makmur. The Department of Fisheries established the Cherating Turtle Sanctuary in 1972, which started operating as a turtle hatchery. This center sought to make the conservation works more organized in order to improve it. Cherating Beach in Pahang is a popular spot for turtles to lay their eggs. The four species that is protected there is Olive Ridley, the leatherback, green, and hawksbill turtle. These turtles are a vital part of the local marine ecosystem but are endangered due to various threats. Cherating Turtle Sanctuary also has many exhibits to be explored. The information can be obtained such as different type of turtle, their habitat, food, and the location found in Malaysia. Conservation is the care and the protection of the endangered resources so that they can persist for future generations. In this course, learning the turtle's behavior is essential in conservation. Turtles are reptiles live in hard shells that protect them from predators. They spend most of their life in water and rarely leave oceans, except to lay eggs in the sand. Turtles are not social creatures. They generally do not interact or associate with other turtles. Most turtles are active during the day, spending their time foraging for food. The turtles are not silent creatures. They make sound like electric motors, some sound like belching human, and some barks like dog. Most turtles are omnivores. Depending on the species, they consume the number of different food. Turtles reach sexual maturity at different times between different species. It takes 30 years before female sea turtle reach sexual maturity. Some come at young age, while some don't reach sexual maturity until around 50 years has passed. Some species fight for the right to mate with a female, while others seduce her with a mating ritual. To mate, male and female turtle intertwine their tails so that their shell opening line up perfectly. Female will locate the nesting at the beach and will wait until the night time to lay egg. Night is much cooler in temperature and the darkness prevents from the egg being prey to the other predators. They get easily scared by the bright light and large moving objects. Female will use her front flippers in a swimming motion to scrape a large body pit. Then, egg chamber shape was created using dexterous rear flippers. Female will lay the eggs about 100 to 120 eggs per nest in dry sand above the high tide marks. Turtle does not nurture their youngs and the eggs are left to be incubated by the heat of the surrounding sand. Incubation time are around 50 to 60 days. Sex is determined by the temperature of surrounding sand, where cooler sand produces more males while warmer sand produces females. Males has long tail compared to female. After hatching, baby turtle will move towards the sea in the sex ratio is 1-3, which is 1 female and 3 males. Next, I will talk about the social behavior and communication of Macaca fascicularis in Pantai Teluk Cempedak. The study of Macaca social behavior is conducted in Pantai Teluk Cempedak, Kuantan. Observation of the monkeys are done in 25 minutes to measure their social and non-social behavior. Monkeys live in group and are active during the day and will show various of social behavior. social behaviors of monkeys in this place have changed and was influenced by the human interaction. Figure 1 show a bar graph of eating behavior in 25 minutes. The highest frequency is during 15 minutes with 10 frequency, owing to the fact that the number of visitors that bring food coming to the beach were increasing. There is no interaction between monkeys during eating as they are scattered to reduce the competition of food among them. Figure 2 display social and non-social behavior in grooming activity. Grooming activity is increased when the monkey is in their social group, where they will more likely be grooming among each other compared to when they are in isolation. They tend to do their own grooming, which is scratching. Figure 3 illustrate non-social movement including climbing, jumping, clinging, walking, running, swinging. At 20 minutes, those monkeys showed highest frequency of 15 frequency, which is corresponding to the activity after eating. Figure 4 exhibit frequency of social behavior in making sound, fighting, and chasing is higher in 25 minutes, which is 8 frequency, where they are trying to fight for food from the visitor. Figure 5 demonstrated the frequency of carrying infant is higher during 15 minutes with 5 frequency. Figure 6 established the frequency in playing and resting is higher during 10 minutes with 9, where figure 7 presented the frequency in self-comfort during 15 minutes, which the monkey urinated after drinking water to release the waste. Based on figure 8, we tested the relationship between the non-social behavior, which is eating, and non-social behavior, which is making sound, fighting, and chasing. The sample size taken for this test is 5. The Pearson correlation, the R value is 0.403, which is close to 0, shows a positive relationship between social and non-social behavior. The significance to tail value is 0.501, which is greater than 0.05, shows that there is no significant correlations between two variables. We conclude that there is a weak positive correlations between social and non-social behavior.